Welcome, Quiz Owls. This general knowledge quiz contains 50 questions, plus a 5-clue bonus quiz called the Ponderous Puzzle. You will hear the clues at regular intervals throughout the main quiz, and the answer will be revealed at the end. If you'd like to support our channel, you can scan the QR code and buy us a coffee. It gives us a boost of fuel to create regular quiz content for everyone to enjoy. Thank you in advance, enjoy the quiz, and have fun. Clue number one. I grow on adorable small trees that have dark, glossy green leaves and beautiful, fragrant flowers. I do not grow well from seeds and so are vegetatively propagated by using rootstock of another fruit, air layering or cuttings. Clue number two. There is an annual celebration focused on me held in late January in Dade City, Florida. Some main species of me are the Maiwa, Nagami, Marami, Puchimaru, and the Nordman. Clue number 3. I am one of the fruits that can be eaten peel and all. Indeed, my peel is sweeter than the juice inside. I can be traditionally smashed, mixed with ginger, salt and honey, and steeped as a soothing tea, served as a remedy for symptoms of cold and flu. Clue number 4. I am native to southern China. The historical reference to me appears in literature of China from at least the 12th century. Fortunella is the name given to my genus in honour of a Scottish botanist, Robert Fortune, who in 1846 introduced me into Europe. Thank you. number 5. I closely resemble the orange in colour, texture and anatomy, but I'm much smaller, approximately the size of a large olive. I am popular as a gift for Chinese Lunar New Year, as I symbolise wealth and good luck. And the answer to the ponderous puzzle is kumquat,